Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Past 3-4 days, it's raining too heavily in Goa. With rains comes monsoon veggies, and here my mom is cutting aru, that is colocasia leaves. It's very healthy and is found in abundance only during monsoon. Today, we are taking Fido for vaccination. It is his yearly vaccination, and this is the vaccination card that they give every pet. We are here to give him ARV, that is anti-rabies vaccine, and Nobivec. This provides immunization of dogs against canine distemper, hepatitis, canine parvovirus and canine parainfluenza. He is waiting for his turn. And this is how post-vaccination Fido looks like. He's just nicely resting on the sofa. Since it is very cold outside. Anyways, so now let's prepare Kharvas, also known as Paws in Konkani. For Kharvas, we require 1 full freshly grated coconut, 4 tablespoons of whole jeera, 2 tablespoons of turmeric powder. We have to grind all this together and squeeze out thick coconut milk. We have taken 500 ml of cheek or cow colostrum and 1 cup of jaggery. Mix the coconut milk extract and the cheek or the colostrum. Mix it well so that it gets incorporated well. Then add the jaggery and then stir it again until the jaggery melts. We have divided the kharvas into two batches and adding a piece of turmeric leaf in each of the vessel. So we have divided the kharvas into two batches and cooked one in rice cooker and the other in pressure cooker. Pressure cook it for 8 to 10 whistles and the one in the rice cooker we cooked for almost 15 minutes. Meanwhile, we fried some dry fish in coconut oil. These are called burrate in Konkani. And we had got it last weekend from Mae, from a local vendor. We were just passing by and we found one, you know, a shop. They were selling all these things, all local produce. We bought quite a lot many things from them, like all local produce. And in case you've missed the video, you can just watch the video. I will provide the link to my last video, which I had shot in Mae. So you can have a look at the video. I will put the link in the description. So this is how the one which we have cooked in pressure cooker, the kharvas which we have cooked in pressure cooker looks like. Both the textures were different, but the taste was really good. Both turned out really good. Do give it a try and let me know if you like my recipe. All the measurements and the ingredients will be provided in the description. And yes, do let me know in the comment section if you like my video. So that's it for the video, guys. I hope you liked my video, and if you all did, please don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe to my channel, and leave your valuable feedback in the comment section. Share it with your friends and family. See you in the next video. Until then, goodbye.